You know, or they could have patched that in the month I was gone. Fuck if I know.
Yeah, that's true. They did have a patch a month ago.
This game has been out for almost 2 years, and I'm playing it for the first time, so...
It's always a good time to jump in with the sales.
It's also a good time to jump in because they fixed a lot of the bugs.
Yeah.
I mean, it's still kind of buggy.
I love bugs. I heard that they're amazing.
Well, it's not just Battlefield bugs. Buggy rather than horrible, like, crashes all the time Battlefield buggy.
Like, initial release, it wasn't fun bugs. It was fucking pain-in-the-ass bugs.
It was like butt bugs.
Stop working bugs.
Although, I have fallen through the map occasionally.
That's okay, though.
I think the farthest I let myself fall was 25,000 miles, or kilometers.
I falled so hard.
Remember when, what was it, the Firestorm map? There was, like, a bit of geometry that would shoot you, like, to the...
That was so awesome!
Yep.
I think Battlefield 3 is 99 cents actually right now. I don't think it's premium.
Mm-hmm. Oh man. He's coming around to ram us again.
I'm lost in the ship, guys. Where do I go?
You gotta get off that boat. A is the only land.
Okay, I'm free.
Oh, you're playing. You're Oman on the attacking side.
Yeah.
I feel bad for you guys.
I think so.
I got him.
Have fun with the dick pun.
Heads up!
No, we're all right.
For west of your position.
Or are you guys actually winning currently?
Not really. They've got two tanks to deal.
Attackers are at disadvantage on that map. I don't know why they did it that way.
Because it's fun.
You have a perverse sense of fun.
I like it.
Is the server lagging again?
Fucking horribly. I'm gonna crash this jet in the ground.
Okay, so who is...
This server's unusable, man.
I'm not getting... Well, I'm dead right now, so I wouldn't be noticing any rubber banding anyway. Okay, so who is on Russia right now on Oman? Anyone?
Was that you, Andor?
Yeah.
Did somebody just suicide into that? That was great. Thank you.
No. I parachuted and flew over the helicopter. It was worth it.
I got eyes on a hostile tank.
Oh shit.
Delta is now in our control.
Not too many frames, I can't handle this game.
Why don't you lend some out? Share your frame.
Who knew going from Sandy Bridge to Ivy Bridge was so big?
For Battlefield 4,
it does, because my 770 wasn't being utilized fully.
Unless you weren't overclocking, in which case, yes.
No, I'm actually underclocking.
No, I mean, if you weren't overclocking,
yeah, it wouldn't. It was throwing something on top of a fucking fit and crashing USB 3 if I overclocked it. And this one I got, I think, underclocked, just for stability so I wouldn't blue screen.
Where's the server located?
We have lost control.
Satan's anus.
Data on your word says anyone else?
No, just
it's definitely in America somewhere. I'm gonna say probably in California or some shit. It depends on the game.
The way this thing's running, it's probably a fucking mom basement.
So it's next to you?
Oh, I just have like great ping.
Oh, shit, I'm squad leader? Why am I squad leader?
There's an enemy LAV east of your location. Attack this objective, soldier!
Enemy sandstorm spotted?
Let me make this clear, objective Echo is out of our control now.
I wanted to mine Bitcoin so for a server in my base. I also used to dry strawberries, I didn't know.
I'm an animal.
Thanks, Tal.
Looks like chopper. Enemy helicopter operating to your north.
Ah, slam dunk.
Wait up! I need a ride!
I heard another.
We have now taken objective Delta.
Oh, slam someone.
Yeah, I'm seeing what you guys are talking
about. This is the objective I want you to fit!
Fuck your clothes rack.
Who just dragged their mic across their face?
Sorry, it was me. Just.
Oh, okay.
I wish I could do that.
You could always rub your face against your mic.
I have the mic, I just don't have an amplifier for it.
Light armor spotted!
Chop around here.
Oh, that damn thing. Where is he trying to land a chopper?
On top of the crane, and I'm just standing in his landing zone, and it keeps bouncing off me. Oh shit, he pushed me up! Oh, god damn it.
Yeah,
he called me.
It's all your fault, Brian.
Another tank of D. 2 tanks a day.
Jesus. And a helicopter.
He's on fire.
He's drinking. Yeah, no, he's dead. Good job.
I think he jumped out, though.
Sweet, I got two kills.
Jumped out, then he went back in, and then it blew up.
Wow.
Anyway, I think we have to just jump out from any other places.
So. Yeah.
So, my game of Mass Effect just became unplayable because the host is obviously in North Korea.
It can't be, they have no internet.
It would seem that's what the host... Yeah, I'm
fucking... Wow, Pandower, wow, you... Dear Lord. Fucking shit.
Talking to me?
They're bad at sarcasm.
Keep dying and popping back up with full health. I don't quite understand it. And now I'm stuck on imaginary walls.
Nice job, Charlie.
All right, so my game is just refusing to load in right. What the fuck?
What battlefield? Like load it at all, or the server, or what?
That's weird.
Is EA under another DDoS again?
No. No, this is just my game having problems, I think.
Blizzard Squad promised that Xbox Live and PSN would be down Christmas Eve and Christmas, so... there. Don't know if that...
Good fucking nerds. Spend time with your family. Get off of Warcraft.
I will be back.
Playing on Bro's account, need to get this one.
Aww. Why don't you just take a half step forward?
Up around Charlie and it's great, but
just knife a sniper up there or something.
I gotta admit, this is way more fun than I was
having
fun with my
other
thing. I don't know what it is, but...
We no longer control Objective Bravo!
Nice. I went like half a second into the getting knifed animation before I shot the guy.
Yeah, that can happen. So how are things going at Echo, guys?
Not great. They're up on the roof of the big building.
Murder chopper.
We now control objective Delta.
There's another guy over here in the iron.
There appears to be an enemy helicopter east of your location.
He's down in the street over here.
Hey, I'll catch you guys later.
See you later.
Later.
Oh, hey, someone took down the crane. Cool.
We have
Who are you spawning at?
Anywhere.
I'll protect you, good buddy. Really? One out?
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
A guy with a rocket is just in behind an invisible wall.
You need repairs?
Nah, it's repairing itself.
We now control objective Bravo.
I had to let him kill you first.
Yeah, of course.
I have no idea how to get up this building.
Guy in there with Hager below you.
Thank you.
He's prone with a rocket right below you. Outside. He's right there. Up the stairs.
Got him. Not dead.
on that middle level.
How am I not dead? I have 7 health. Wow.
We've just neutralized Objective Charlie.
Now dead. Yeah, they're coming from the direction of that tank.
Got one of them. They're just spawning on each other though. Oh shit.
Objective Echo has been lost. Ben, attack this objective!
I don't think so. I think the tank blew us up.
Now he's dead.
Okay. I got the other LAV.
Oh my god, I just got run over by another LAV.
Okay, tank coming into Charlie right now. Careful, guys.
Nice.
This objective is our target.
Awesome.
There's a hostile machine gunner. Stop at your location.
Just trying to be all stealth and shit.
AT-mine.
We've lost Objective Alpha.
What is the G in the middle?
Golf.
Golf.
If you want to get on top of the building, this is an idea.
Why can't we do point grain alcohol?
I'm down.
Tank.
Dang it, Bobby.
T. Baggins.
Why are we doing the NATO alphabet? Why aren't we doing the alcohol alphabet? I'm sure we could pull it off.
Oh, shit.
This is 10 30mm rocks on the jet. You guys suck. Okay,
well, I'm going up in the elevator.
That rain, but
should be a sniper up there.
Tilda.
Oh. There's a sniper on the crane. He's aiming at the top of the roof.
Good enough, considering I just watched him fall off.
Well, there's... that's it. Got me.
Oh. Crane sniper, huh?
I'm gonna go fly a jet into the train.
Get him. You cab will get up there, right?
Sure.
I did not get him. I'm sorry, guys. I failed.
You bring a much of shame.
Yeah, my bad. My bad.
You go smoke 'em peace pipe.
Everything's going at you.
Just do the same accent for Native American and Japanese.
They fucking look the same. I mean, they're the land bridge that they came over, they're Asians to begin with. The same fucking people. Japanese, Eskimo, Native American. Shut up.
This is definitely not SA goons from Planetside 2.
Yeah, I was from Planetside 2. All hail Admiral Snubbles.
They got me in trouble for saying Brown Squad on Planetside 2 once.
Yeah, but that was the super tryhard group.
Don't have any points,
so... Yeah, we somehow managed to lose everything. Good job, team.
I can't believe it, I did not bottom frag.
Yeah, wasn't so bad, 393.
Also, hi, I guess. Finally got this mumble to work.
Oh yeah, hi, thanks for coming. Also,
it's awesome.
Got an squad, so, yay.
It Burns told me to add a bunch of you dudes, which is probably why you got spammed by me recently.
Sure. It's cool. Welcome to us playing Battlefield on Christmas Eve. Crossing over into Christmas Eve actual real soon.
It's Christmas Eve here. I'm gonna play Battlefield.
Yeah. It's a good time. It's a good time to play Battlefield. I wonder what the next map is.
Now, yeah, what DLC does
I not have
on?
Orion Prelude?
Oh, did Orion Prelude win?
Yeah, it's 49 cents. I thought I had it already.
How can you buy such a buggy, janky game for 49 cents? I don't know. How did you do this? Wait, why is it Gulf of Oman again?
Dude, how did we end up playing on this janky ass lag server
Should
in the
find
first
server?
Place?
This is Gulf of Oman again.
Yeah.
It's when the server's where it switches sides. See, now we're Russia.
Aha! I do already own Orion Prelude. It's a gift that I haven't opened.
Yeah, that can really throw you off. They should really, Steam should really tell you if you have any gift inventory.
I knew one of my friends hated me and bought it for me months ago.
Now's your chance to pay him. Oh, right, he already has. Yeah, well, you can gift him Dad Rats or, like, one of those visual novels, I guess.
So, what's the deal with this game? I've never heard of this game before.
It's bad, but it's 49 cents.
Yeah, someone made Halo People vs. Dinosaurs in Unreal Engine 3, but it's really bad and buggy. Like you'd expect. You know, because it's like, it's basically a mod turned full game like a lot of the UE3 games are. They opened up UE3 to like...
I'm sorry. I taxied our chopper.
You are the best driver.
Thank you.
You just drive me.
I might have.
Now you're stuck on.
Get out of the swimming pool.
Don't.
Is there a ladder?
No, you're
right. It's the Sims all over again. This is the revenge.
Okay, wait, I think I can climb out of the shallow. Yeah, there we go. You don't need a ladder.
I hate to say it, but pool's closed.
There was a ladder back here.
Blah, 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 blah.
Get a tank.
The free APC is in over there, too.
Let's see how bad this game runs with a 300 ping.
You won't notice a difference.
It does well for people you, not for you. Anyone else.
Yeah, the lagger actually does better.
Oh, I run down the coast now.
Do you have a second support?
Nope, I think there's only six of us.
The team screen says auto balancing to play with hand duel.
Does it still do super squads?
No, that's gone.
Oh, really? That sucks.
I wedged my APC in a rock.
Objective Echo is lost.
They're all at the tower.
Charlie is now under our control. Attack this objective.
Hi.
Where are you at, Haggard? I'll pick you up. Alright.
Yep.
Belvedere.
Oh, you fucker, you stole that from me, I was sniping it. All people faster.
If I have Orange Stick, I'm gonna go in orbit.
Sorry, I just can't promote
that. Of course, yes. Yeah, you gotta be
holy fuck. I tow missiled that fucking chopper with my stuck.
He's just sitting over there in the rocks.
Yeah, do you see my smoke screen?
Hey, if anyone has C4, they might be able to have stuff here.
Oh, hey, where at?
All I got is an RPG.
I'm by A, I'm this giant smoke cloud.
By A. I'll be there in a minute.
I only got RPG.
I got C4, hang on.
I'll try to knock them with my
D. They're doing something to me.
Oh god. Well, that solved the problem.
No, someone just stole it. No, they had a Wally.
Oh, there's a Wally there.
I was about to snipe one of their choppers off their fucking... Ah, damn it.
Okay, let's go check out Ian now. Looks like they're taking the action. The Wally's dead.
Not to me, he's not.
top of the building.
I can't see dick because of that fucking sandstorm.
Chopper Delta. Night vision stuff works through.
Holy crap, we have a lot of vehicles we're not using at all. Of course, we only have like 15 players. So. But wow. Okay, I'm gonna take lane.
Wally on the loose out here.
I see him. Wally's down. What the fuck? Something just fell from the top of the building. And I'm assuming Captain Jackass did it.
Yeah.
I've been trying to spawn on the in the tank on C, but apparently it's not really there.
That can happen if someone takes it, but... Okay, I managed to get a... Oh, I forgot to bring us
a... It's because the tank on C is actually at B.
Anyway, I'm at the very top of the skyscrapers at Echo.
Oh, John, turn into sniping already. For shame.
Dude, I'm bad at this.
For shame.
Okay, can anyone
spawn,
die, when they die?
Give me a job, please, they say.
I'm on this catwalk thing, but I can't like walk anywhere.
I don't think anyone's here. No one's jumping down.
Objective Echo was
destroyed. Either way, now we have a cool spawn beacon.
Can't see anything God. In the skies to shoot down these planes.
Dude, this fucking teammate keeps crashing jets into me, like jumping out at the last second.
That's great.
He's already done it once. He team killed me off the building.
Oh, I'm driving. Shit, I thought I was the gunner.
God. Yeah, he's dead, Andor.
Fuck that building.
Yeah. The method of my madness.
I always forget how much it helps to find a good sensitivity.
Yeah.
is the target detector?
Auto spotter.
Oh.
It's oh, alright. Wow. It's actually kind of cool. LAV ahead.
Objective echo has been lost.
How do you guys get into the killed in standard mode?
Fuck that Jedi, hit it with a tank shell.
Yeah, in standard mode.
Dang it.
I was just about to shoot those and you got in my way.
Sorry. No, no, get into the what mode, what?
How do you guys kill anything in standard mode?
Bullets.
Yeah. Like, cause vehicles just fly away and fucking repair.
Lots and
chopper
lots
doesn't
patience.
Fly away.
Well, yes, things are harder to kill in regular, non-hard.
John, there's a bunch of people right up here in this building right next to you.
He's out of chairs.
Oh, nice.
The problem is I ran out of tank shells.
I'm under a pair torch. I saw the Eden, and I was like, oh.
I see quicker, John. But I don't have a mouse
hey,
button anymore.
Don't blame me, I suck.
Defend this objective.
So I am.
Fuck yeah. Oh. I love when you shoot a dude with a tank three times and it's just like, whatever.
I'm getting hit. Oh, it's a lag.
Yep. What?
Objective channel lost.
Tank.
Whereabouts. Oh,
see.
There.
Listen up, men. We have control of objective Bravo.
What the fuck, chopper?
What the?
So basically, we're doing to them this round what they did to us. Huh?
Yep.
Actually, I think this is even worse.
It might be.
Yeah, about 400 tickets worse.
Yeah, right now we're almost 500 tickets. 400 tickets.
Get that fucking F-35. It's just fucking hovering around being a little shit. There it is.
Oh, okay.
The building's still, I think.
Yeah, top building, right in there, friend.
I got a murder boat and a couple guys being
I think they're all dead.
Assault Alpha right now.
Chopper here.
He's kind of on the beach over here. Oops, never mind.
Wise.
And murder boat.
Вижу, вражеского бронетехника.
Two guys just perishing behind you.
Copy. Out there.
Oh, fucking.
Hey, need help at Alpha.
On my way.
Looks like they got a whole squad down there.
Disabled. And down.
What is any of us? Oh, murder chopper. To our right.
Is that the real Storm Rat?
He's using smart rockets and so goddamn noisy.
On the door.
I don't know if you're sitting there and all you hear is...
It is the real Slim Mount, yes.
There's still another guy there.
I don't know.
Is he really trying to kill us with a rib? Fuck, did he go? Oh, murder chopper's back. And he's posting out again.
That's what you get for using a Keurig.
Yeah, seriously. At least it's
yeah,
a bottle,
bitches!
So
private first class, too!
Buy, I think. If your office buys this low-end Keurig, it's a shameful office.
What the hell? It said I, like, unlocked, like, 90 target detectors. Just my unlock list is just... I can't scroll to the end of it.
Thanks, Dice. Good job, everyone. A squad ribbon. I don't have any unlocks.
The monitor, it hurts my eyes.
Yeah, we did a good job that round. I mean, look at that score.
I don't get ghosted anymore. I just get
93-0.
It like splits into all three colors. I can slowly see the rainbow.
Your monitor's on drugs.
I wonder what the next map will be.
Apparently, 144 Hz is overpowered.
Might be.